If you ask someone in Pooler what the city of 30,000's biggest problem is, chances are you're going to hear one thing.
The traffic. It's so bad. People do not know how to drive.
If I don't make the right time, I'll be in there for a while.
With an estimated 75,000 people moving to our region soon, we talked with City Councilor Aaron Higgins.
We need to come together with a more regional, strategic approach to our development, because otherwise all we're going to be doing is playing catch up. Now, I am afraid we're going to have to be playing catch up for now.
Part of that catch up is at Pooler Parkway and Benton Boulevard, just outside Tanger Outlets.
What we're looking at doing is adding some additional lanes to Benton Boulevard to allow us straight across to Tanger Outlets. But then we're also going to add another lane to Pooler Parkway from Tanger Outlets Boulevard all the way to I-95. So that'll be a dual right onto I-95 South.
Shovels, according to Higgins, could hit the ground this time next year. Pooler officials also plan to widen parts of Quaco Road and...
We'll be adding turn lanes at all the intersections, so turns in all directions from all ways.
That work could get started as soon as early 2024.
I think that we need it. Those two would actually help out with people maybe trying to get out a little bit more.
We're going to get all these updates done. Is that going to be enough then for the increase that we may see years down the road?
I'm going to answer it with a simple word. No, it's not.
However, Higgins says all projects have been adjusted to reflect population estimates over the next few years.
Who knew this down here was going to explode like this? It's just a lot more people. 20 years ago, you didn't have that.
Higgins says he and the newly elected mayor and council will sit down and look at fixing existing issues and consider future needs.
If we add one more lane everywhere, traffic is just going to rise to fill it. So we need to be thinking more creatively on how we address our traffic concerns.